Wow, I cannot believe I talk this much. And masih belum buka pun lagi this one. Oh my god. The main thing. Oh my god, I'm done. Come on. Hari tu Sephora ada, bukan Sephora je lah. I mean, worldwide ada Black Friday. Friday tu siapa? Budak SMBS ke? Bukan, Friday. Anyway, Black Friday sale. So, masuk Sephora macam biasalah. Niat di hati nak rembat satu benda je. Macam biasa. Tapi, kalau nak cerita, memang tak habis. So, let's just. And I bought something from Catrice. I put it inside juga sebab senang satu bag. Anyway, I feel like macam dah lama tak beli makeup betul ke, dah lama tak beli. Rasa macam lama tak beli, lama dah kan tak beli. Lama tak beli makeup pasal rasa macam you know, tengah dalam mood yang macam tak minat apa pun. At one point, I thought I lost interest in makeup. Macam I'm done. Okay, tapi masa tu mungkin tengah down sangat-sangat sampai tak minat. Apa pun tak minat. So, sajalah masuk Sephora nak tengok lah kuku macam boleh revive balik perasaan nak beli makeup tu. And hell yeah, it did revive back my feelings for makeup. Tambah satu pula dengan 15% sales. Macam biasalah, masuk tu dengan niat nak rembat satu benda je. Tapi keluar dengan satu bag Sephora. Small one. Okay, kita go through makeup from Guardian dulu lah. I bought this one from Simple. Cleansing wipes. This is my favourite cleansing wipe untuk remove makeup. Satu, sebab dia memang dapat bersihkan muka. Tak adalah bersih, you have to double cleanse. Tapi it removes majority of my makeup. And also it removes waterproof mascara, okay. Hat tu yang paling seronok sekali. Tak payah nak pakai, ada nak pakai remover lain, ada nak pakai remover lain. So yeah, I love this one sebab dia memang dapat tanggalkan semua makeup, including waterproof mascara. I've tried the other version from Simple juga. The sensitive one untuk acne something. Dekat situ pun dia claim boleh remove waterproof mascara. But I don't feel like dia boleh remove my makeup as good as this one, the original one. So yeah, I love this one. Restock. And from Catrice. Makeup freezing spray. Dia macam ada satu new collection. Macam waterproof collection something. Yeah, I got this one. This one is a limited edition. Supposedly setting spray untuk dapat tahan muka daripada berpeluh. Ataupun dapat tahan makeup lah. Yang penting. From the same limited edition line. A luminizer. Basically a liquid highlighter. This one is in the shade. Shade apa hang ni? Work it out. Dia ada colour gold and also colour pink if I'm not mistaken. As I mentioned, this collection ni is meant untuk macam long lasting punya kot. Boleh macam waterproof, boleh tahan peluh and everything. Cantik kan dia punya packaging tu atas ni. Kadang-kadang macam water resistant ke apa ni, macam ada apa water droplets something. So cantik. Reminds me of MAC collection few years back yang ada macam droplet thingy. You know. Lepas tu, I got this one also. Instant Blurring Stick. It's a primer. I think untuk blurkan pores. I'll test it out nanti together. And lastly, from Catrice, also from the same collection, I got the powder. Makeup freezing powder. Ready, set, go. Yeah. Sama juga macam tadi. Dia pun ada macam packaging dia pun sama. Kalau biar pun macam ni, ada droplets. Sayang. So cantik. So I'll put all of this to the test in the next video. And now, Sephora! Apa benda nak beli ni dekat Sephora ni? Okay, I went in sebab nak beli this one. I've wanted to try this. Memang tunggu sale je. Too Faced Born This Way Super Coverage Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer. I bought the shade Natural Beige. Masa mula-mula dia sampai Sephora, I test this at the back of my hand. Dia punya finishing tu nampak sangat lawa, nampak full coverage, nampak dia macam dia tak settle in my fine lines dekat depan ni. So I was convinced. Tapi masa tu rasa macam tak perlu beli lagi sebab tak ke mana dia kejang. Faham tak? Kalau dia dah masuk Sephora tu, dia duduk je lah kat situ kan. Beli je lah bila nak beli. So I waited for a sale. I missed the 20% annual sale. Tapi tiba-tiba ada Black Friday. Tapi tiba-tiba ada another sale Black Friday. So dia macam by the way, it's raining so hard right now. Hujan! Payung! Boleh pakai payung. Melawan hujan ni punya kuat. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. Can you hear me? So yeah, I pick up the shade Natural Beige. Hopefully this is a great shade untuk highlight my face. Harga dia dalam 100. Let me see. Harga dia 126. Tapi dapat 50% off. Tak tahu lah perempuan tak tulis kat sini berapa. Tapi I feel like it's, walaupun macam mahal lah sepuluh lebih, tapi sebab dia besar and banyak 15 ml macam separuh daripada foundation punya size, punya amount. Selalunya typical foundation 30 ml, ini 15 ml. Yalah. Kalau dah beli tu dah lah, tak payah nak justify lah. Okay, berbaloi ke tak baloi ke. Lepas tu, I bought this one Pixie Glow Tonic, because I've heard a lot of review, good review on this tonic. And sis curious, seronok sangat kau pakai this one. Sis nak cuba, tapi tak mau macam commit lagi to the fuller size, bigger size. Sebab, yelah, kadang-kadang bagi review pun macam mana pun, kulit masing-masing kan, mungkin sesuai untuk kulit mereka, kebanyakan orang. Tapi kulit kita ni case flat sikit, so dia tak apa sesuai. So that's why I pick up the small 100 ml punya size. Dia ada size besar sikit daripada ni, dengan besar mineral water, okay, besar gila. Tapi I settled for this size first, but nak cuba dulu. Lepas tu, another one from Pixie juga. Ada 3 mask in here, Glow Matte, Rose Flash and T-Zone Peel Off Mask. Again, macam tengah berjinak-jinak nak try Pixie, so I don't want to commit to a full size yet. So this set is perfect to beginner to cuba. The Glow Matte mask ni I think is the best selling mask from Pixie. This one untuk congested, dull and tired skin. Pakai 2-3 kali seminggu. This one untuk moisturize, brightening, guna as needed. And you can also use this as a primer. Wow, that's interesting. I've tried this dekat tester kat belakang. It feels so smooth, so soft. Okay sister, cuba pula untuk T-zone. Hopefully dia dapat mengurangkan minyak dekat T-zone. Guna macam 2 kali seminggu. Okay, excited to try this one for my skin. Lepas tu, okay, this one really, really got me good. Okay, tahu tak eyeshadow pot kan? Dah banyak dah brand yang keluar dengan eyeshadow pot. And I saw this Marc Jacobs Glam Glitter Eyeshadow. Okay, so bila lalu dekat Marc Jacobs tu, dia macam terpampang luas dia punya eyeshadow pot tu. And I was nak macam, cuba test tengok with the lowest expectation, because I feel like macam eyeshadow pot ni macam just an eyeshadow in a pot. Shot ada, card ada, kalau beza pun beza colour je lah kan. So pilih lah swatch, pegang tu dah rasa macam so bateri so creamy. Pilih lah swatch. Oh my god, sister. Dia bukan eyeshadow semata, okay. Dia macam eyeshadow tapi ada glitter. Oh beautiful, so reflective. I've never seen eyeshadow pot macam tu, okay. Mula-mula swatch satu colour. Okay. Lepas tu dah rasa macam, oh my god, so cantik. Swatch in other colour. Oh my god, this one pun cantik. So, aku macam, cantiknya. Tapi tengah-tengah sale ni, mesti tak ada stock. Lepas tu macam, oh, tengok kat dalam kan, ada stock tak? Colour yang pertama ni. Dengan harapan macam, nak. Tapi kalau tak ada, tu pun bagus juga. Tak payah beli kan. So, pilih lah macam, oh, tengok ada stock gerak. First colour tu, ada satu. Damn, this tak boleh. Tak boleh kalau macam tengah nak, tiba-tiba nampak ada satu. Oh, I must get it. Macam, okay tak apa. Bertenang sahaja. Kita tengok the second colour. Okay, kalau second colour ni tak ada, stop. Tak payah beli tak boleh. Okay. Tinggal satu juga. Oh my god. Literally, okay. These both colours yang tengah aim ni, dua-dua ni tinggal satu dia stop. Okay. This ketui, tu seketui. Hat lain banyak lagi. Sis, tak boleh tengok kalau tinggal seketui. Okay. Sis, lemah. I'm weak like that. Okay. Hujan yang turun bagaikan mutiara. So yeah, very beautiful, 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 beautiful things from Marc Jacobs. Apa namanya? Sequins Glam Glitter Eyeshadow. Oh, I tell you guys, this is very beautiful. So the shade that I got yang macam tinggal satu, yang macam lawa gila ni, is this two, Paparazzi and Topaz Flash. Allow me to swatch this. Ni packaging dia in a pot. Cantik kan? Oh, loli. This is Paparazzi. This is Topaz Flash. That's the worst finger dip ever. Tapi this one Paparazzi, this one Topaz. This, my god, can you see that? Can you please tell me? You can see. Please tell me. I don't know kalau this camera can pick up how awesome and gorgeous these shades are. Can you see? Please tell me you can see this. Dia bukan sebarangan punya eyeshadow, okay? Eyeshadow with a glitz, okay? Oh my god, tak tahu nampak gedak. Maybe sebab bright lighting dia tak nampak sangat. Dia are so gorgeous, okay? Dia macam dah lah very pigmented. Tapi apa yang cantiknya eyeshadow ni, dia berkilat, okay? Dia ada macam lilac-lilac in this this eyeshadow very, oh my god, macam this Cobrazzi ni dia ada macam pink and gold kilat-kilat, and this Topaz pun ada macam some silver pink kilat-kilat. That's what sets this eyeshadow apart from other eyeshadow board. Okay, dia bukan simply a buttery pigmented eyeshadow, dia macam eyeshadow yang kilat-kilat, and kilat-kilat dia tu color lain daripada color base dia, which is why they look so gorgeous. Sis terjebak. Oh, sis terjebak. Tanya, kalau hampa ingat hampa dah habis, barang semua dah letak dalam rangga, pegang rangga, tekek-tekek-tekek pergi kat counter, and hampa ingat hampa selamat. I feel like dekat counter itulah is where the trouble begins, okay? Sebab they put that small, small, little, little makeup and skincare and sample thingy dekat situ yang buat kita rasa macam, oh, dia macam kecil and harga dia macam lagi murah. I need to get that, okay? Which what happened to me juga, okay? As I was checking out, okay, I saw this from Zoeva. It's small, small eyeshadow palette. I saw this on my way to the counter. I was like, walk away, you don't need it, but maybe you do. So, let's just check it out the color. Check out color. Buka, buka color. Oh, cantik lah bulut. Basic colors, I know, basic colors. Kan? Tapi, you need that. You need basic colors. Dalam size yang kecil macam ni, okay? Yeah, right. Lepas tu swatch, awesome lah pula. Very pigmented, especially this colour. And this one. Oh, so awesome. Lepas tu. Cuba tegak. Tinggal satu. Tinggal. Dalam banyak makeup kecil-kecil yang lain, ni memang tinggal sebiji kat situ. Seorang semangat. And the rest is history. Tak ada alasan dah tak bawa eyeshadow nak pergi berjalan. Okay. Look at that! So small, so cute! And that's everything. That's all the money that I've burned. Oh, Nurbati, hang tak ingat ke? Hang nak kena servis kereta pula ni. Major servis pula tu. Oh my god! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I will do another makeup tutorial using all of these products in the next video. And I have one big box full of new makeup that I haven't tried yet. If you guys watching, go and check out my New Zealand vlogs yang tergendala buat seketika. So kalau you guys nak binge watch, this is the perfect time to do so. And for those yang memang tengok all of my videos, I thank you so much. Thank you so much, because sometimes bila I always upload vlogs, mesti akan ada orang kata macam, asyik vlog je bila nak buat makeup vlog. So bila dah buat makeup, tiba-tiba lagi makeup je bila nak vlog vlog. Kemen hampa ni order dah. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy doing vlogs as much as I enjoy doing makeup videos. So I hope you guys boleh follow my flow, okay? Kalau ada vlogs tu, ada vlogs lah. Kalau ada makeup tutorials tu, ada makeup tutorials lah. Okay, so yeah, kita roll back to makeup video side. Lepas tu nanti kita fall back to vlogs. But thank you so much for your support, thank you for watching this video and all of my videos. Dah tengok ke belum? Hopefully you tengok. And kalau you guys find yourself watching my video more than once, macam tengok video ni, lepas tu tiba-tiba rasa berkenan nak tengok, pergi tengok video lain pula, tapi tak subscribe lagi, maksudnya apa? Maksudnya kena subscribe lah kot. Daripada tak hujan, lepas tu hujan lebat gila, sampai hujan nak berhenti lah, duk cakap tak berhenti. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.